Community Builders is our specialty camp program for high school aged girls. Throughout the week, we hope to inspire an interest in STEM by relating all of our activities to real world communities.
Hi, I'm Sarah Freigang. I work at Urban Systems as a transportation planner. The workshop we're doing right now is a city planning game. So basically everybody's given a map and they have a bunch of destinations, residential locations, job locations, city hall, downtown, and they put it down on a map and decide where things should be placed.
I really, really liked putting all the cities together and communicating with other people on what we'd like in our city. I thought that was really interesting, and I actually really want to go into like some sort of engineering program in the future. So I thought this was a really great opportunity for me to, as a starting point.
Engineering is all about, you know, developing places and improving the lives of our communities. So I think that this camp does that by, you know, promoting the sciences and engineering and helping kids understand like what other opportunities are out in the world.
I guess it's really great to see kids at this young age and getting an interest in engineering. For me, when I was growing up, I didn't really have this kind of opportunity, so seeing them kind of be able to work with science and engineering is really great.
I've learned that it takes a whole community to make decisions, not just one person making all the decisions. I wanted to really do something to help the community when I grew up.